I ask her, I don't know what she's going to do. Maybe you ought to talk to her, you know.
Listen to me. Please, don't give up your land. We just buried a man of honor today. And as a friend and officer, I will respect his honor. I will take Ken's place and I will fight in the tournament.
Yeah, we may still have a chance.
What's going on?
Kommen Sie herein.
Benedict, sign me up for tomorrow.
Oh, well, well. Mr. Von Trotta, it is a pleasure.
I congratulate you, Herr Benedict. You have reunited two old friends. Mein Herr is very famous in Europe. They say he is the best.
Can you beat him?
What the hell you think you're doing, mister?
That's great. Better future in the hands of a guy that can't break a window.
Shut up, you deaf Yankee.
Damn, Frenchman's good.
So was Von Trotta.
I want some insurance.
Who is this man to you?
His name is Siegfried von Trotta. He killed civilians in Mexico.
My camarade Philippe and myself witnessed it. It was a court martial. He claimed he suffers from night blindness. He was demoted of rank. Since that day, he swore he would get back to us. Medallion, stop the bullet. I wish it was me, but Philip.
I can't go. I can't watch this.
We want to put
all of it.
All of it on Charlotte Grant.
All of it.
$197 on that Frenchman.
Come on, boys, let's speed it up. We gotta get started here.
Push it up, fellas.
Step right up. This is your lucky day.
David beat Goliath.
David had a rock.
Take him down, Frenchman. Let's go!
put her there. Good fight. Come on. All right. Yeah, all right.
All right. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Our next bout will be...
I'm awful sorry, Miss Mary.
Let's go!
Senor Benedict.
Don't worry, Miss Mary. I wouldn't harm one hair on that pretty little head of yours. I do, however, need this. Try to be a gentleman, Mitchum.
Yeah.
will be between the deadly Brazilian Chaco and Mr. Charlie Grant.
I've been waiting for this.
Thank you.
Well, now. Who said chivalry was dead?
Yep. It is a pity. You are an entertaining fighter to watch.
Sergeant Major.
My pleasure.